Good morning, students. Today we study maths, standard 7, topic fractions and decimals. We already learned in previous class fractions, improper fractions, proper fractions, comparisons of fractions. Let's recall our memories. First, what is the fraction? Fraction is the part of whole. I repeat, what is the fraction? Fraction is the part of whole. And there are two types of fractions. First, proper fraction and improper fractions. Proper fractions, what is the proper fractions? In proper fractions, denominator is bigger than numerator. It means, I write in short form, numerator is small and denominator is bigger. So here is example. See, this one is numerator and this is denominator. See, numerator is smaller than denominator. It means proper fractions. 7 by 9, 3 by 5. See, 3. 3 is numerator and it is small and it is big. Denominator is big. So in this, any fractions, if you see the denominator is big and numerator is small, so it is a proper fraction. Then in proper fraction, denominator is smaller than numerator, means denominator is small than numerator. See the examples. First, 4 by 3. 3 is denominator and it is small, and 4 is our numerator, so it is big. In this case, denominator small, numerator is big. And other I say, in improper fraction is combination of whole and proper fraction. Suppose you convert this number into mixed fractions. Suppose I divide in this way, 4 divided by 3, 3 ones are 3, okay? So here is I divide 3, we write in this way, we divide number, write in upon whole 4, 1 by 3. So it is 1 by 3, 1 is whole part and 1 by 3 is proper fraction. Understand? Now we come on, compare the fraction. How we compare the fractions, which one is big and which one is small? I give you an example. Suppose I write 4 by 5 and 6 by 5. There are two fractions. First is 4 by 5 and 6 by 5. See, here is denominator in both fractions is same, 5 and 5. Then you simple 4 and 6. Which one is big? 6 is big. So 4 by 5, 6th one is bigger fraction. So 6 by 5 is a bigger fraction since denominator is same. Sometimes here 7 by 5 and 7 by 3. See here, numerator is same but denominators are different. In this case, how we can identify which one is the bigger fractions? In this time, the smaller denominator is bigger fraction. Means 7 upon 5 and 7 by 3 is a bigger one because its denominator is small. And other case, 1, 2 and third case, denominator and numerator, both are different in both fractions. Just I give you 4 by 6 and 3 by 2. Yes, see, numerator, both fractions difference, denominators are also difference. In this case, we find LCM and then we convert this fraction into like fractions. Just in this way, first you find एलसीएम 2, 3, 1, 3, 1 एलसीएम इज इक्वल टू 6. सो 4 by 6 इज इक्वल टू 6. बाय व्हाट फ्रैक्शंस आई मल्टीप्लाई हियर, सो आवर डिनोमिनेटर विल 6. सो हियर इज ऑलरेडी 6, सो आई मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1, 1, सो 4 by 6. एंड सेकंड वन 3 by 2. बाय व्हाट नंबर आई डिवाइड हियर, सो आवर एलसीएम विल 6. हियर इज 2, 2, 3 are 6. सो 3, 3, 9 by 6. सी 4 by 6 एंड 9 by 6. सो 9 by 6 इज अ ग्रेटर फ्रैक्शन. 9 by 6 इज करस्पॉन्डिंग टू 3 by 2. सो 3 by 2 इज ग्रेटर देन 4 by 6. इन दिस वे लेट्स सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 2.1. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग. फर्स्ट वन 2 - 3/5. हियर इज नो एनी नंबर इज गिवन हियर, सो यू मे राइट हियर 1. हियर इज सिंपल 5 and 1. एलसीएम ऑफ 5 and 1 इज सिंपल 1 1 1 and then 5 1 5. So LCM of 1 and 5 is 5. Our first number is 2 by 1. Our LCM is 5. So by what number we multiply, then we get LCM 5. So I multiply 5, 5, 5 2 are 10, 5 1 are 5. Second number is 3 by 5. By what number I multiply, so LCM will 5. So here is 5 is already. So 5 1 are 5, 3 1 are 3. And here is sign of subtraction. So 10 by 5 - 3 by 5 is equal to 10 - 3 is equal to 7 by 5. Then here see denominator is 5, numerator is 7, so it is improper fraction. So we convert into mixed fraction. In this way 7 is divided by 5. 5 1s are 5, 2. So our answer is 1 integer 2 by 5. It's your answer. Let's see second sum. 7 by 10 + 2 by 5 + 3 by 2. Here is 3 fractions are given. So first we find LCM 10, 5 and 2. We start with 2, 2 5s are 10, 5 and 2 1s are 2, then 5, 1. So LCM is equal to 5 into 2 is equal to 10. Then we convert all fractions in like fractions. Like fractions means LCM, our denominators same. So 7 by 10, here is our LCM is 10. And by what number we multiply, so our LCM will come. Here is 10 is already, so we multiply by 1 by 1. 7 1s are 7 and 10 1s are 10. So 7 by 10. Other fraction is 2 by 5. By what number we will multiply, so our LCM will come 10. Here is 5, so 5 2s are 10. So we multiply by 2. 2 2s are 4 and 2 5s are 10. So 4 by 10. Our third fraction is 3 by 2. By what number I multiply, so our LCM will come 10. Here 3 by 2. 2 5s are 10. So we multiply 5 upon 5. 3 5s are 15 and 2 5s are 10. Let's continue here. So here
Miss,
here 7 by 10, we this be 7 by 10. Second, we 8, 4 by 10. Third one is 15/10. What is the answer? Here 15 + 4 = 19, 19 + 7 = 26/10. We convert into mixed fractions. 2 integer, 10 × 7 = 26. So our answer is equal to 2 integer, 6 × 1 = 2. 2 × 3 = 6 and 2 × 5 = 2 integer, 3/5. So our answer. Then third one, this is mixed fractions is given. So we convert first into mixed fraction to simple fraction. In this way, 8 × 2 = 8 + 16, 16 + 1 = 17. So first I write 8 × 6 + 1/2 - 8 × 3 + 5/8. So 16 + 1/2 - 24 + 5/8. So 17/2 - 29/8. Then LCM of 2 and 8. 2 × 8 = 2, 4 × 1 = 2 × 8 = 2, 1 × 2 = 8. बोलो ना. LCM is equal to 2 × 2 × 2 × 2, it means 8. Our first number is 17/2. So I multiply by 4. So we get our LCM 8, 2 × 4 = 8 and 17 × 4 = 68. Second one is 29/8. Here is already LCM is here 8. So I multiply 1 by 1. So 29/8. So 68/8 - 29/8 is equal to 39/8. We convert into mixed fractions. We divide in this way. Suppose you don't know, 39 divided by 8, 8 × 4 = 32. Here is 7. So 4 × 7 = 8 is our answer. Now second questions, arrange the following in descending order. See all fractions 2/9, 2/3, and 8/21. Numerator and denominator both are different. So first we find LCM of 9, 3, and 21. 9, 3, and 21. 3 × 3 = 9, 1 = 7, 1 = 3, 1 = 1, 7, 1, 1 = 7, 3 × 7 = 21, 21 = 63. So LCM is 63. LCM is equal to 63. First number is 29. So what number I multiply by 9? So we get our LCM 63. 9 × 7 = 63. 14/63. Second is 2/3. By what number? So I multiply, so we get 63. 21 × 3 = 63 and 21 × 2 = 42. Third one is 8/21. Here is our LCM is 23. Here is 21. So I multiply by 3. Then we will get 63. 8 × 3 = 24. See which one is bigger? 42/63. Descending it means first big number, bigger number. So here is 42/63 and 42/63 corresponding to 2/3. So first one is 2/3. Second one is 24/63. 3, it corresponding 8 upon 21. So 8 upon 21. And last one, 2 by 9. So biggest, then smaller, and smallest is 2 by 9. So we arrange in descending order 2 by 3, 8 upon 21, 2 upon 9. Exercise 2.1, fifth question. Find its perimeter. Find the perimeter of triangle ABE, the rectangle BCD in this figure, whose perimeter is greater. First, see figure ABE and rectangle BCDE. Perimeter of rectangle, sum of the three sides of triangle. Here, see our perimeter of rectangle ABE. AB plus BE plus AE. So we write here AB plus BE plus AE. AB is equal to 5 upon 2. BE is equal to 2 integer 3 by 4. And AE is equal to 3 integer 3 by 5. See, first we convert here mixed fraction to simple fractions. 5 by 2, 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 3, 11 by 4, 3 5s are 15, 15 plus 3, 18 by 5. Here denominator and numerator are different, so first we find LCM 2, 4 and 5. 2 1s are 2 2s are and 5s are 2 1s are 1s are and 5s are and 5 1s are. LCM is equal to 20. So by what number I multiply here? So I get 20. So I write in this way, 4 by 2 is 10 2s are 20. 10 by 10 is equal to 50 upon 20. Second, 11 by 4. 11 by 4, so I multiply by 5. 11 5 is 55 upon 20. 18 by 5 multiply by 4. 5 4 is 20 and 18 4 is 72. Plus 8, 15 upon 20 plus 55 upon 20, 72 upon 20, we get here first 50, 55 and 72, 5 plus 2, 7 and 17. Is equal to 177 divided by 20. So here denominator is small, so we convert into mixed fractions. So 177 divided by 20. 24 is our 20, 25 is 100, 26 is our 20, 27 is 140, 8 is 160. 9 is 180, so 18 is 160, 7, 1. So here is so 18 is 17 upon 20 centimeter. Perimeter of rectangle ABE is 8 integer 7 upon 20 centimeter. Perimeter of triangle ABE is 8 integer 17 upon 20 centimeter. See this figure. Here is rectangle BCDE. Length of rectangle 2 integer 3 by 4. So length of CD also 2 integer 3 by 4. Opposite side of rectangles is same. Here is break 7 by 6 centimeter. So BC is equal to 7 by 6 and ED also 7 by 6. So length of rectangle 2 integer 3 by 4. Breadth is equal to 7 upon 6. Perimeter of rectangle 2 into L plus B is formula of perimeter of rectangle. So 2 integer 3 by 4 plus breadth 7 upon 6. Here is mixed fraction is given. So first we convert into simple fraction 7. 4 2s are 8 plus 3 11 upon 4. Plus 7 upon 6. Here 4 and 6, so we take LCM. 4 and 6, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 3 3, 3 1s are 3. LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. So 2, here 2 same to same, 11 upon 4. So we multiply by 3, so we will get 12 LCM. And 7 upon 6 into 2 upon 2, so 11 3s are 33 upon 12 plus 7 2s are 14 upon 12. 33 plus 14, 47 upon 12. 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. So 47 upon 6 centimeter. So we convert into mixed fractions in this way. 47 divided by 6. 6 7s are 42, 7 minus 2, 5. So, 7 integer, 5 by 6 centimeter. Therefore, perimeter of rectangle